In Class A, Spartans and Rams meeting at Queensbury, both looking for their first win of the season. In the first quarter, Queensbury up 6-0. Amsterdam's Brian Stanovich breaks off a great run, and 6 yards later, the game is tied. Then, just a few minutes later, Queensbury's Brett Rodriguez gets a nice block, and he's in. This one, a close affair, but in the end, Queensbury wins. Final score, 28-20.